First of all, we must touch on the passing of the Tongan Prime Minister in Auckland this week. What are your comments about that?
On behalf of the New Zealand government and, you know, I'd like to express our condolences and our deepest sympathies, first of all, to the Right Honourable Akilisi Pohiva's immediate family, but to all Tongans right across the globe. I know that his passing is really deeply felt. Mm. I know that many of the Tongans here in Auckland especially are wanting to find out how they can pay their respects and pay their tribute to, you know, the strongest advocate for pro-democracy that the Kingdom of Tonga has ever seen. He will definitely be missed.
Mm. Yeah, I'm sure you had many opportunities to talk with Akilisi Pohiva as well, Jenny.
Yes, I met him several times. I remember when I took my dad back to Tonga a few years ago for the celebration of Toloa's 150th
right, of
birthday. Both my dad and he spent a few hours, you know, just talking and reminiscing. They both had a good time, but you know, I just want to really express our deepest sympathies. He will definitely be missed. He was such a strong, strong advocate for ensuring that the voices of Tongan commoners are heard within Tonga's parliamentary system.
Oh, he was even recently at the Pacific Forum in Tuvalu talking about issues like West Papua and climate change, really strong in those kind of regional issues as well.
He's definitely strong, especially in the issue of climate change. And for him, we know that he's had health issues for a while, but for him to be that committed to an international issues, including climate change, and to insist that he should go and have his own voice heard in the Pacific Islands Forum, you know, a few of the folks that were there expressed how he looked unwell, but he, you know, he was still there. And unfortunately, one of the things that he said was that this might be his last meeting, and it's turned out to be the case. I really just am so sorry that he's passed away, and, you know, he's passed away here on our shores. Yeah.